Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on enabling and disabling screensavers on your Samsung Galaxy. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Open up the Settings app on your phone. In Settings, tap on Display. Scroll to the bottom of the Display Settings and tap on Screensaver. Here you have a few different screensaver options. The first option is Colors. If you tap Preview at the bottom, you can see what it will look like. The next option is Photo Frame. Tap it to select it and then tap on the settings cog to the right of Photo Frame. Here you can choose where you would like the photos on your screensaver to come from: screenshots, camera, WhatsApp images, or all. Tap the back arrow and tap Preview to preview this screensaver. The Photo Frame screensaver is a slideshow of your photos. The next screensaver option is Photo Table. Tap it to select it and then tap the settings cog to the right of it. In the settings, you can choose where the photos used in the screensaver will come from. Tap Back and then Preview to preview the screensaver. The Photo Table screensaver is quite cool and looks like this. There is also a Google Photos screensaver option, which uses photos from your Google Photos account and your phone's gallery as a screensaver. Whichever screensaver option is selected will be the screensaver used. To have no screensaver, leave None selected. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Samsung tips and tricks.